Hello YouTube, welcome to the video. Average Joe here with another iRacing video. I was supposed to start recording before I started qualifying, but I guess I haven't started qualifying yet because I'm still in my outlap. But anyway, welcome everybody to the channel. We are racing Barcelona in the GTE car, BMW to be exact. Never raced here before, literally just bought the track. So this is obviously a good indication of how fast I am. So we'll see how it goes. I'm still trying to remember all the corners and stuff like that. Like, I know this is a sharp boy right here, but I'm trying not to heat my tires up too much till before the actual lap starts. Still don't have the new tire mod on this yet, so. Alright, here we go. Let's see how this goes. So my time's slow, so it's probably going to be in the green the entire lap because my other laps are terrible. I think I could pretty much hold it wide open there for the most part if I really tried. Like that corner, I could be going a lot faster. I thought it was this other corner up here. Ah, too much juice. Sick, I'm like 5 seconds slower than everybody else. Oh man. See if I get a better lap here. Oh yeah. I could definitely be going faster right there. I didn't get out of the fast enough. It's just 142.87. We're doing good. We're fast. So just a disclaimer, I'm not affiliated with Underground anymore. My paint didn't change. So Wasn't too bad, I guess, considering I've only ran like 4 laps here. I consider that a win in my book. Goal's just to remain consistent, not wreck. And I can usually finish. I can usually gain a bunch of positions doing that. I'm the 19 car, like 24, 25 cars, so. I'm not expecting to. If I break a top 15, hopefully top 15, top 10 would be fantastic. So fast, 100%. Luna, is your life just so hard?
Yeah.
But I like this track. It doesn't seem too crazy difficult. I mean, you gotta really wheel it to be fast, but doesn't seem like it's a hard track. You know what I mean? Can I help you? Thanks for your kisses. Yeah, I mean, it looks fun. I'll gain some speed throughout the race. It's okay. This race will be my practice race anyway. Butt kicker makes a lot of noise. Whee! Yeah, there's a lot of corners that could gain a lot of speed in. I just about getting that angle. And I was playing Assetto Corsa yesterday, and like in Assetto Corsa you really gotta put your foot on the brake to slow down. And this and in iRacing, like even though I have my brakes, my force factor is zero. You barely touch the brake, or you'll lock it up. It's not weird. I imagine it'd be weird for like FPS games, but since the monitor's going away from you when you curve it, it keeps like it looks like it's all the same distance away. So, I don't know, like I said, it doesn't seem weird to me. So I don't know what gas I'll need. I'm not changing tires. If you're just getting a 27-inch monitor, I don't see the point in curving it, especially if you're kind of up close to it, because the aspect ratio, like, you know what I mean? Like if you have it ultra-wide and you don't have it curved, the edges look like they're farther away, because they are farther away. But if you have, like, an ultra-wide and it's curved, like, it brings the sides in, so it looks like it's the same distance, or same height from middle to out. You know, I don't know how it would be. It's not like it fucks with your field of view or anything like that, because the game's like 3D image. It's just kind of like, I don't know how to explain it, but it doesn't fuck with, like, for this it's perfect, but I don't know how it would be for if you just have like a regular 27-inch panel. I don't see the point. 16:9, but if you do 21:9 or whatever, or any crazy aspect ratio, then yeah, that's when it makes sense. I wouldn't say it's more immersive. Thanks, I'm trying not to die. Hi. Yeah, stop it. I know I played with you, but stop. I know I instigated, but stop.
B17, the air temp is 69 Fahrenheit.
Nice. But yeah, I don't know. I've never done a 27-inch curved, so I don't think it would be that big of a deal. If anything, it might fuck with you a little bit. Yep, that's what she said. You already got guys running off the track. But, like, you guys aren't seeing everything I'm seeing, obviously. Like, I mean, I'm seeing all the way in the next corner. But mine's a pretty massive ultra wide.
Let's go.
I don't know what that guy was doing. I was trying to turn my butt kicker on because it's like weird not having that like feedback from the motor and stuff. Oh, there's LMP1s here? Oh shit.
Careful. Start up. Back straight.
You got a car on your left. Still there. Hold your line. Clear on the left. Left side. Clear on the left.
Had a hair in my mouth. I'm doing way better than I was at Suzuka. Oh, that guy's gonna get a cut off track or whatever.
My fault.
That's a sick ass last name, by the way.
Yellow flag, caution.
Thanks. Very thick.
Scaglione. Looks like some mafia shit right there. So the green line is going to be basically 143.6. So if I'm green, I'm faster than that.
Okay, Joe, keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P18.
Oh, shit. I thought he was going to come back on the track, honestly. Luna, go away. Thank you. I'm doing better.
Joe, don't let this guy distract you.
Here comes the LMP1.
Come on, stay focused. Apexes and exits, apexes and exits. That's your best lap in the session.
Right, we're getting into a groove now. I held him up a little bit, but it's all right.
P15.
getting into a groove. We're just chilling right now.
The gap behind has now decreased to 2.4 seconds.
His name's Bird. He should pass me here soon. Yep, there it is. Keep saying P15, but I'm obviously in 17th. I'm an idiot. There's a position.
Well done, Joe. Nice move, mate.
Thanks. I didn't do anything. He just wrecked himself. That's on 14th in class. I don't think it's no. I'm 16th in class. I have to be. At least that guy was patient.
The gap behind is now 1.0. 13th place.
It always scares me when they're like that because I'm always afraid they're going to try to run me over. Did he really? Same guy? Jesus. So he's kind of a weapon? Seemed like he was being at least like patient right there. You know? I've never raced a guy. At least I don't recognize the name. Then again, I do mostly oval racing, so.
Okay, Joe, there's a faster car approaching.
Shit.
lines or we'll get a penalty. Blue flag.
Watch your right side. Right side is clear.
The LMP1s definitely make it more interesting, let's just say that.
Come on, pass the car behind. Blue flag.
Lock him up a little bit there.
Nice, on personal booking, nice. I report you.
before blaming someone else first, look at what you guys were doing. You were too wide on the grass.
What's up, Dale? Good morning. How are you? I'm good, man. Good. Ready for the weekend. I got my son this weekend, so I won't be online or anything like that.
Seriously, man?
So I'm just getting some racing in before the weekend starts.
Okay, Joe. There's a faster car bearing down on you. He's the class leader.
That was really dumb. Maybe he could have just waited till right there. Nine more laps. Plenty to pit.
15th place.
I guess I got pitted. Bug that corner up. That's all right.
So Hughes behind is increasing. It's now 13 seconds. B14. Okay, Joe, that's half distance. We estimate 30 minutes of fuel remaining.
Back end's wanting to start, is starting to want to come out. Fuck, I can't talk.
temps increasing. It's now 75 Fahrenheit.
Oh, I didn't think there was a wall there. Fuck me.
Blue flag. We're clear on the right.
God damn it. No warning, just fucking boop. Sorry, I think we're okay.
Okay, Joe, it's past the class car approaching. Blue flag.
Why are you going on the outside? What the f-
Watch the right side. Clear on the right.
Stay on the racing line, mate. It'll be easier.
Yeah, I just figured giving you the inside was the right call, but I guess not. Sorry. I'm losing focus.
Car ahead is higher.
Right side. Clear on the right.
I'm losing focus.
Hughes is reading you in. The gap's now 3.6. P13. On the right, we're on the right. Right side. We are clear on the right. The leader is pitting down.
Yeah, it's getting loose.
14th.
Back inside, back inside, back inside.
I'm faster than this guy, I'm just making mistakes.
Alright, Joe, the next car is higher.
Sorry, Rob. It just doesn't feel like I have any grip anymore. I don't think I've ever seen these cars like fall off this quick. Cause you can feel it, like, I'll start turning and it won't matter how much I'm turning. Like, you can just tell the front end just doesn't want to turn.
And smooth. Don't overdrive the car. 20 minutes remaining. You've got 20 minutes left. Left side is clear. Blue flag. Okay, Joe. Very little fuel left. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Box this lap.
I'm gonna trust the pit board on this one. It says they have a whole other lap. Yeah, I still have a whole other lap.
1 liter remaining. On the right. Your right side's clear.
Thank you.
Look out for the pit speed limit. The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 30 seconds. 300 feet. 100 feet.
Fuck.
Blue flag. Okay, Joe, 15 minutes left. That's 15 minutes. Left side. Clear left. Blue flag. Past the car behind. This guy's their class leader. So Hughes ahead is increasing. It's now 10 seconds. 18th. The car on your right. Clear on the right. We just had a warning for cutting the track. The car in front is Hughes. The lead car's pitting.
What? It just went. Like, I didn't do anything. God, that's aggravating. I hate it when cars are like that. I might have gave it a little too much gas, but I felt like I was doing everything I normally do. Yeah, this car's handling like crap now. Cars are darn tricky. That's right.
He's on your right. Looks like your right side's clear. Car right. Clear on the right.
I just felt like I was going through the corner like I normally do. I don't know if the wing damage is causing the less downforce. I'm assuming the rear, because the rear is damaged, I haven't been in the optional. I just don't know how much that's actually affecting the car, because the car's handling like junk right now.
Okay, Joe, there's a faster car approaching.
I'm not a good driver either, but. Like, it just does not feel good at all. I don't feel like you should get track limits when you get a blue flag. You're trying to move out of the way, you know? So I have to, like, go off the track so he can, like, have a clean line and not fuck his race up. I don't think he should be penalized for that. That's essentially what happened. I got penalized because I let somebody by. Yeah, like, I understand that I went off track, but the only reason why I was off track was to give the guy room so he could get by me. I just think, you know, if the blue flag is displayed and you run off track, it should just be like a 0x or something, you know? Fuck me.
limits. Come on.
I'm losing focus like crazy right now.
He's class leader. On your right. Your right side's clear. Blue flag.
I see the appeal of LMP1s though, because you're always on the offensive.
Right side. Blue flag. Right side's clear. On your right. Hold that line. Clear on the right side. Right side. Right side's clear. Blue flag.
Like, yeah, I can't keep up with this breaking points. My car is fucked up.
That's 5 minutes to go. 5 minutes.
Or this hab's trash. Either one. Yeah, I know you're behind me, dude. This is not a passing zone. There you go.
Watch your right. Clear on the right.
Trying to follow their lines and learn what they're doing. Okay, he went wide there. Don't follow that line.
Come on, Joe. Push, push, push. We can get this guy.
Get what guy? He's nowhere near me.
Just 2 minutes left, 2 minutes to go.
This isn't my best race, but I haven't completely destroyed the car, so.
Are you on your solid cruise?
I think it'd have been a little bit like more competitive for me anyway, if it would have split, but it didn't split.
Please crash. Never mind.
Car is sketchy right now. Last lap? Nope. Fuck. I really gotta piss. Jesus, I barely touched the gas. I understand I was turning, but fuck. I just need to take a chill because I'm not going to gain any positions. I'm not going to lose any track. Last lap. I also love that sometimes my wheel will tell, like, light up with the white lights, and sometimes it won't. It's not, I'm not changing anything, you know.
P16, white flag, last lap.
God, those LP ones are fast as shit.
That's the end of the race. Never mind.
Ooh, I got a pee so bad. Yeah, I had. The back doesn't look too bad. Okay, let's just do. Awesome. Okay, well, that was a fun, interesting race. First one at Barcelona, so, you know, I'll take it. So, all right, everybody on YouTube, take it easy. Don't forget to like and subscribe and tune in to my Twitch channel at twitch.tv/theaverageJoe93 if you want to catch me live. Take it easy, guys.